I may actually start watching the stream right now because this Dario chap sounds quite interesting, actually. So, what board games has Dario got?
Oh, he's gonna call up a picture. Call up a picture of them board games. Magicka claims it's not installed, but I know for a fact that it is. 2 seconds. Steam apps. Stop it. Stop claiming my recycle bin is corrupted. It's not. It's just the permissions are a bit naffed, and I cannot. I've not fixed that yet. Install under there. Discover local files, Magicka. Discover them local files for me. There we go. Progress bar is ticking up quickly. Is this going to be a Havinder Arena session, do you think?
I think so.
Or some kind of arena session, anyway.
Well, it's either that or you could surrender me.
Surprinder! Why is my background, like, standby picture not showing? Have I moved that somewhere? Think I might make Rory my like standby image. One of the ones where he's
And
staring.
your avatar
No. I've had this
in-game
avatar.
model.
I don't know. I actually can't remember ever having a different avatar on Steam. In all seriousness, like, can you recall me ever having a different avatar?
No, I'm pretty sure you've always been it's
Gordon
been so
Froman.
long since I read, yeah, it's been so long since I read
Concerned, yeah.
Concerned.
It's still good. Well, it's a bit dated in certain ways, but it's got a certain something. It'll always have a special place in my heart. Oh, I do already have a Magicka source.
Really need to turn down the magical volume because it's it's actually very loud.
Oh, Magicka, there we go. And apparently I'm playing this with Noobface. Sorry about that.
Yes, thank you. Thanks for that.
Think I will turn the sound in a little bit as well. Oh, the music's already quite low. It cannot get lower.
I'm gonna see if I can like really hang on, how do I relocate this tablet? I can actually see things. No, I'm just gonna have to turn my head and just take my eyes off the action.
That bodes so well. Can't see anything. Yeah, sorry that it was. I messed up my scene transitions, basically. What are we doing here? Dungeons and Demons? The other side of the coin? What are all these things? Are they different missions, I guess? What fun. Versus? Oh boy, that'd be it. You remember how to play this game? Oh man.
I literally just remembered that you have to click to move anywhere, and that the WASD actually does your casting.
Oh
This is not gonna go well.
right, I've hosted the game.
Hang on, are we broadcasting? Because like.
Broadcasting just now, yeah.
Well, no, like our, because I'm seeing like Bertie B and Mao the Cat in the top right, which I never normally see. So I'm just wondering if like Mumble is somehow integrated.
There is a mumble overlay, but I've not got it. I've not got it. Oh,
I do, apparently.
you'll have that in your own game, surely. Is that what you're looking at? Do you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. There is a mumble overlay. I'll have a look at that image, Dario. Thank you.
I'm taking a quick look myself.
Yeah, there's a mumble overlay. I disabled it for some reason. Ooh, I see. It's like an integrated board gamey thing. Right, got you. I thought you meant like a big wooden box with like lots of different. I see what you mean. Yeah, an all-in-one type thing.
Oh, that's cool.
That is pretty cool.
Ooh, I see backgammon, which is a thing I've never like mastered.
I remember playing that like back in school a while ago. Longer than I care to admit. Can you see the game? Sorry. That's what I meant to ask.
Let me refresh.
I'm just checking that the ports are cromulent.
Oh wait, hang on. Is it adventure or challenges?
Probably challenges.
But I'm not seeing.
Okay, 2 sec.
I don't know if I'll have to, like, join you directly.
Oh, can you do that?
Let me see. Well, like, I can, you can give me an IP. Or can I...
I'm just making sure that the port is forwarded.
Can I join your game? Ah!
Has it appeared?
Connecting.
Ah, nice. Which one do you want? Do you want to just do the Vander Arena, since we know that one?
Yeah. Also, I forgot how patriotic we are.
Yeah.
How purple I am.
How green was my valley? What? Ah. I can't cancel the game start for some reason. I remember this being a little bit more, refined.
No, this is exactly as clunky as it has always been.
Well, prepare to watch us not do terribly well in the Havanda Arena until we until we remember what the overpowered castings are. Okay, I know what I'm doing. What's the shield thing?
Oh, what am I doing?
Okay, I think I've shielded myself.
No, this is not good. I can't remember anything.
Hold your mouse down to move.
Okay, right click. There's a little explosion thing. Oh, do you need, like, revived?
Yes, please.
Revived. How do I do that?
WA space, maybe? I guess.
See, the problem is that, like, my switch is currently blocking my little reminders in the bottom left.
I see. The figurines. We'll have a look at the figurines very soon. Promise.
How do I do the beams?
The beams. S. Combine S with something like S and A for. You know.
In fact, forget that. How do I launch things? Like, how do I just cast spells?
Letters. Q E R A S D.
Okay, right. There's flame. Oh, I should probably stop flaming you.
Yar. I need to remember that stone skin spell. It's like shield and stone. Okay, that worked. I think you can give yourself elemental resistance as well, though.
Yeah, like, you can provide... You can do shields.
Yeah. Also, you're cracking up quite a bit there. Q-R-D-S-R?
Well, that's a little wall of rain. Ah! Sorry.
Sorry, my headset cut out again.
I just apologize for setting you on fire.
Alright. Okay, we're good. We've done the thing.
Oh, that's healing.
Yeah, don't heal my... Don't heal my... They're my dead! My minions!
Oh, sorry.
I raised the dead.
Oh, there's spiders everywhere.
Don't worry. Fire will help. Oh, haste is ASF spacebar. Okay, let's try some fiery lightning.
Oh dear, what's... Oh, I'm on poison. No, thank you.
Haste yourself.
ASF space. How do I cast things on myself?
ASF space. Kill this. Terry Pratchett-esque thingy. Okay. I can recast my own shield, that's fine. Oopsies. That didn't work. Cool.
Those spiders seem very resistant to flame.
Yeah, they did a little bit. Run away! Also, don't set me on fire. Oh, it didn't set me on fire for some reason. ASF! ASF! Okay, we're hasted, and we're dropping some mines. Ow, that was me. And then we explode the guys, and everybody's happy, and nobody's not happy. Why did you cast that on yourself?
I didn't know we could do that!
This is all going well. This is all going so well. Oh, what am I doing? I know what I'm doing. So I am wet. That's fine. What am I trying to do
here?
Oh,
that's lightning.
That's what I'm trying to do. Heal myself. And shield myself. And there we go. Okay. Danger close.
Ah! No, we're good. Thank you.
Cool, we're good. In fact, can I do that, and then do that, do that, and then do this, and then do EDA. Oh no, that did not work.
Oh, if we can make it rain on them.
No. It's gonna.
No, if we get them wet and then lightning them.
Can we not just lightning them anyway? Because the danger
they're
of
metal.
Is if we get wet and then we cannot cast resurrection. As we found out to our detriment before. There was a kind of steamy fire thing though, wasn't there?
Yeah, so that's fire and water. How do we plant things in the ground?
How do you mean? You need to include a thing with it. An E. CQRA. Did not work.
Oh, that's how.
Spellbook, by the way. Did you get a spellbook? Oh, no.
Nope.
Spellbook
is I'm too busy
fire.
Relearning this game.
Invisibility is SEQFS.
Oh, that was a bad idea. Res, please. Thank you.
You dodged that healing quite expertly. Oh, and that's taking away my shield. Okay, we're good. I'm learning how to play this game again. Kind of.
Ah! Why did I do that? No! Why? Oh, on fire. Thank you.
Which I will pretty much res you into grenades if I can. Yeah, he doesn't seem to mind the old steam. What's that combo you're using?
S&A.
Yep. Good stuff.
Nice.
Mining the entrance again, like the munchkin I am.
Ah! Don't dodge!
Okay.
Ah!
Confuse is S-E-A. I'm sure there was a poison resistance spell.
Moni Teals. Resplers. Thank you. Also thank you. Oh, I'm very much on fire. Oh, the salamanders!
Not sure.
I think they've been buffed.
They're tougher than I remember them, certainly. I'm dying here. Oops. Oh, sugar. I'm gonna need a res soon. Yeah, res please, WA space.
Thank you for remembering that I wouldn't remember.
I trusted you. E, D, and F, middle click, will give you a little fiery shield. Okay, let's see if we can deal with this. RS, RS, RS. Oh.
Brilliant, thank you.
Okay, fire. You don't need fire shield anymore.
LOL. Sorry.
No, you're good. Something exploded.
Yeah, it was the mines that I put on the eastern side.
Big things with clubs.
They're covered in metal.
I'm gonna try and get that thing. Fear, hold on a minute. Fear is Q F S E. No, it's not. It's... sorry, Q-R-S-E. No, it's not. What is that? Oh, sorry, it's just R-S-E.
Oh, this guy keeps on hunting me!
S-E-A. That was confused. No. Sorry, R S E. Fear!
Oops, that's a steam wall!
Furious clicking.
Oh no. Oh, I just healed the champion.
It's fine. ASF, remember, ASF space to haste yourself out, you're on fire.
Thank you.
And invisibility is S E Q F S.
Oh, what's happened to me?
Okay. Right, fine. Q. Oh, the level of concentration here. Ooh, crud.
Yeah. I'm slowly learning all my things again.
Yeah, right.
Oh no. Oh wait, it's R that's freezing, isn't it? Or is it Q?
R.
I don't remember. There we go. Ah, just throw it with the...
Sorry, we're not close enough.
Thank you.
Nice. Grenade in.
Nice.
That did not kill him.
Shatter him!
Oh, sugar. Grenaded myself. We're all good.
It's all good.
Killing the pyramid. Uh-oh. Meteor shower.
Oh, no!
Do you mean yes, Mao?
Well, we can call vortex.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So it's F, D, Q, R. No. That's right. FD.
That's
F. Q. D. F. Danger close.
Oh.
Fire shield yourself. EDF middle click.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear, that was the wrong thing. Rest, please. Thank you.
Sorry, wrong.
Cheers.
Oh, sugar. Help. No problem. Oh, right, we need to take out the caster. Right, I'll... Do you want to wet him and I'll freeze him?
Try my best. Oh, I'm being ganked. Nice. Oh, I'm down. Thank you. I'm also dead again, thank you.
Wetting him if you want to try and...
Sure, I'm currently dealing with things. Ah, that wasn't what I meant to do.
How did that heal him?
Because you dealt healing.
I thought you asked him, sorry.
Thank you.
Oh, sure.
Right, I'm gonna try and get rid of these minions first.
Yeah, although that will give him only us to focus on. I think we both have the same.
Wetigum!
Sorry. Punch me. We wetted him. Oh, he shielded himself. He's frozen. Just trying to keep him frozen.
Do it?
No, he's still there. Don't heal. Still not dead. Well done.
There he is. And it didn't immediately home in on you as well.
Yes. Oh, beholder!
Oh no!
EAD middle click. Oh crap.
Not fast enough.
Sugar. I can't.
Thank you. Oh dear.
I don't know why the lightning shield did not work. Maybe you need to do it like AED maybe?
I'm gonna go and move my switch so that it's not blocking me.
Cool. Instantly.
Let's take a look at these figurines.
Yeah, let's look at these figs. Good idea.
Those Minecraft ones are quite cool.
Yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's, very good, very good.
The Five Nights at Freddy's cast is quite creepy.
Yeah, haven't played it myself, but yeah. There you go.
I think Bertie V's quite sold on Rust this evening.
we can certainly join up on the same server. I'm happy to do that. But yeah, it won't be this evening / morning that this is today. Maybe later on. Once I'm finished with all the family Christmasing.
He means when he's finished being annoyed at Rust.
I'm not annoyed at Rust. It's just like
the people who play Rust.
Yeah, that partly that, but it's also like need to have a clear plan in mind. If you go in
very true.
Without a clear plan, then you're gonna get shanked 6 ways from Sunday. Can you stop saying shanked? Right. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Wow. To do something. Yes. D. Fear. Mm-hmm. So that's RSE. I like shanking people the good old-fashioned way with bullets. Oh, trying to attack me? That's a paddling. Is it spiders now? If it is, they're gonna get a lot of mines. Ooh, napalm! FQDWFF.
That's a good point. I don't see. Oh, that's. Yeah, so I forgot that the spells show up underneath you, except because I'm, of course, playing on. Wow.
I wasn't expecting that!
Because I'm playing on my TV, I can't actually see it, it's so small.
Right.
So you may have to call them out.
If you want invisibility, shout, but napalm is still an option. What was that? Did I say it was FQDWFF? Probably unnecessary at this point.
If you want to wet in them.
Sorry, I'm trying to napalm up here. Which I can't do for some reason. What was that? FQDWFF. Be gone. Luggage down. Gonna go and try and get the.
Not many games that you get to say that.
Tornado. I don't know if that's a good thing or not.
Oh, no. Just give myself a little healing shield
healing
there.
Shield, yes. Oh. Die, fiends from beyond.
Oops.
Chips are no place for a mighty warrior. I do like your combos that you come up with, these freezing walls.
Yeah, that's because it slows them down and I usually get them wet.
Yeah.
How do you
shot that web?
R-E-D.
R-E-D, you say.
And then just spray water. Just don't wander into the walls yourself.
Yeah, it's a good point. It's a good point. It's a nice one though. It's a nice one. I'll need to remember that one. Red. Cool.
So I remember it.
see that coming.
Nice.
Never cross the beams, except when you do cross the beams, because that's pretty cool when you cross the beams.
Said Venkman.
I'm sure that was an exact quote. Fire shield, EDF, middle click.
Good call, thank you.
Raise dead if you want it, is RQDS something, I can't see what. Whoops. Sorry, scratch that. RQDSR. Fight my minions, fight. Aw, man. First, I don't think you can have like a poison shield and a.
No, it switches out.
Spiders don't like grenades. Who'd have thought? Killing the luggage. Nothing yet. More grenades. Oh, I'm on fire. Quite injured. Oh dear.
What's up?
They shot my grenade out of the air, those salamanders. Naughty, naughty, very naughty, and I'm fire again. I have a raise, please, I think. Well, yeah. Again. Space.
I got out of the wrong order.
That's right. EDF, and I'm quick.
Oh, that was deadly. Oh, no. Rest, please. Thank you.
They don't like freezing.
Well, I just gave myself some rock armor, which wasn't what I meant to do.
Caster on this one, I think.
Big thing.
Oh no, it's not this one. In fact, we should figure out, when we get to the cast level, we should figure out the lightning shield, because, oh, there's a book there. Meteor shower. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Luggages to shank?
No, that I can see.
Okay. Do you want to put a fire shield on EDF middle click? For no reason.
Fire shield is not on.
D F Q D F. Fire shield. Let's hope this protects us. Well, I wasn't quite as impressed as I was hoping it might be. Oh, nice. That works.
Wow. Lol.
Shanking the caster here, so we need to figure out this
lightning shield.
Okay, EA will do it, but I want to get this stuff in there as well. EAD? No, that cancels the A. E-D-A? Okay, D-A-E? Nope.
I think if it's just in a different order,
yeah, you
it won't turn.
Hang on a minute. No, hang on, As long as we separate the A and the E and the D, it's hard. Interesting. Oh well, I guess EA will do it then. Oh, whoops. That's what I meant to do there. Yay. That's fine.
What?
Make sure you've got your thing prepped and ready. EA, middle click to renew your lightning shield.
Done.
In fact, healing yourself should do it as well. Oh, sugar. I'm frozen. I'm dead.
Oh,
absolutely shanked.
What? It looked me and I exploded.
Oh. Hum. Maybe we need some, better juju.
We need charm, that's what we need.
We need charm monster, we do, absolutely. Or vortex. Vortex is always good. I like vortex.
That much is clear.
I do like vortex. I like vortex a lot.
It's that creepy laughter that sells it.
Oh, classic rando. Right, ready up? I think
we can
do this.
Need a drink of...
Yeah, I'm going to have a wee slug of water. Made the tactical error of sighting my water right next to my laptop, which I'm monitoring the stream chat on with Dario the Great. And it's quite warm as a result. Maybe sitting it like in the exhaust fan might not have helped. But it will prevent the rebels, like, you know, blowing up the Death Star with that old reference.
Ah, but if you've seen Road One, Erso would have just created another. Spoilers.
I've not seen like it or anything.
I think you would enjoy Rogue One because it's just a really good film in and of itself. It's the Guns of the Navarone in space.
I haven't seen the Guns of the Navarone. I've seen Force 10 from Navarone.
Guns of the Navarone is very good.
With Gregory Peck.
What?
What's what?
It wasn't casting things for some reason.
Time warp. That seems to slow us down as well, though. Oh.
Either that or it's not recognizing my right clicks.
Here we go.
Nice.
Time warp that much. That might bounce off him. It's too late now.
Ah! See, time warp, like, I thought it wasn't going to release my my right click. Oh, bad thing.
Book.
That's what I meant to do.
SEDQFS.
Which is...
We now have elementals to fight for ours.
Ah, nice.
SEDQFS.
Oh,
more pyramid luggage down. Nullify as well, SE space. Actually, I wouldn't necessarily use, because that might also like take out our elementals. Man, elementals are OP.
I gather from your intense love of them.
I tried to pick that book up and I managed to blast it away. Teleport! ESA space.
I do enjoy it when I actually manage to shatter things.
EDF middle click for your fire shield against the salamanders.
Thank you. Are you sure it's EDF?
Uh-huh.
Because I have rock armor.
Yeah, it's rock as well as the fire.
Oh, alright, cool. Ah, fudge.
What's wrong?
Just quite walled myself in. Oh dear. Thank you. They really do not like freezing.
I need to cancel my armor somehow.
Try giving yourself lightning armor.
Yeah, I am. Fine. Just gave myself a shield.
Spellbook.
Get charm.
Charm. Green, yellow. I think it's wed. Wed.
Yeah, it is.
Charm all the things. Oh, so OP.
It's not as OP as lightning, yeah, thunderbolt as well. Pretty OP. Getting there.
Satisfying. Spellbook here. Okay. I can't see what it is.
Charm. Keep him charmed.
Yep. I don't seem to be able to use charm anymore.
Wait, sorry. Or
maybe he's. Yeah.
Oops, I didn't mean to pick that.
He's just getting there before me.
Well, he's down.
Nice. Well played.
Definitely makes a difference knowing that in advance.
Yep. Haha, caster, be charmed. Everything be charmed.
You do need to actually kill stuff though as well.
Thought I had it. F911.
I do like it when they go flying off like that.
I think it's the, is it the combination of lightning and water that's doing it?
Probably. Yes.
Not what I meant to do.
Ah, what fun to make things freeze and then blow up. Whoops. Pyramid luggage got launched. There's a book over there. I get to
try and grab it.
Haste. ASF. Space.
Something.
Is this the one with, like, what's his name? Vlad or something?
Possibly.
I think I got poison grenades. I'm out. I'm out. So I just launched my elemental. Went quite far. He survived though, which is the cool thing.
It's the important thing. Well, Vlad just went down.
Was Vlad alive?
I think it was. Oh no, not Vlad. The dude with the pointy mask.
All right. I didn't even see him. I mean, I saw his grenade, but I just didn't see him himself. Was he charmed?
Partially, I think.
I think he was charmed.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Grenade.
My minions do not get treated terribly well. So I'm summoning a few fire elementals here if I can.
Beholders! Oh no.
I'm frozen. Help. Killed all of our elementals. No, that's flat.
Oh.
Can Vlad be charmed? It appears so.
Oh, yes he can.
Not entirely sure who's getting the shanking in there, but it doesn't look pretty.
Yeah, it's quite a prison courtyard beatdown.
Get back in there, minion. Alright, where is Vlad?
Somewhere underneath the flat.
Oh, yetis.
Oh, yes, get the charm them. Ah, that's a heal, right? Charm them like Val Reynolds. Yeah, so lightning and water is quite potent. Oh, that's what's causing the explosion, is our beams are cancelling each other out when they meet.
That's it. What do we need to do to, like, hurt this guy? What's he weak to?
Other Wombas?
Bullseye, one rat's back at me. T80,
right. T80 Skyhopper.
I was close.
Manufactured by Incom.
Of course, that's who I was thinking of. I'm just gonna have a little other standby elemental, just in case. Although this guy is not really shanking them to any real extent here. I'll let him to aid your shanking. You keep the lightning a coming, I'll keep.
Will go.
Preferably lightning, because that wouldn't hurt my things as much.
Oh, gunners.
Why we got no vortex, man?
Because the game wants us to try and survive.
Summon death, you say?
It's definitely not letting me charm things.
Are they already charmed?
No.
You have to be close enough as well, is the other thing.
Oh, right. Ah, there we go. So I can't just, like, camp out.
Nay.
Quite a slugfest going on here.
Yes. Unfortunately, they've killed a lot of my elementals. Although not all of them. I'll get some water on the go here. And some lightning.
Sure, I can supply. Ooh!
Leave me alone.
Boom!
I think there's two casters, possibly.
That looks about right.
Can you see this? This caster that's floating above the arena but is alive? Over at my side?
No.
He's outside of the arena, we might have a problem here.
We eat problems for breakfast.
Oh, he just fell into the arena, it's fine. I need to show you that in the highlights. Spellbook there, by the way. Performance Enchantment. Don't remember that one. I think it was a newish one, but W F A F W. Wow. Do a little bit more damage there.
Why am I so slow? Oh, because I'm frozen.
W F A F W. That's
sorry!
Really
can't stop it!
Enchant, thingies.
Hold oh no! Oh no!
Charm all the things.
Get the right shield on this thing.
Yep. Oh, I'm wet, that's why I can't do that.
Oh dear. Thank you.
I'm getting away from you for any reason here.
What?
Were you wet, maybe?
Possibly. Good.
One more enchantra left. Ow. You're dead. We're bombing people. Oh, he just did that. Oh, ow. I don't want a rod of emergency teleport. I want my Patriot staff. I've still got a rod of emergency teleport. I can already teleport. It's called the teleport spell. I'll just take the M16 then. Right. Sorry.
Oh no! Oh no!
I consider it to be far enough away from you that I didn't need to warn you. Now, how is that done?
I just get so worried every time you break out Vortex.
There's nothing to worry about.
Oh, there's something to worry about!
Okay, there's nothing to worry about.
You're quite happy feeding your vortices.
Yes.
Oh, Dario will follow you.
Nice.
So, on behalf of Bear2B, thank you.
Thank you. Sorry, I've been looking at looking at the screen, trying to figure out how to vortex things. RQE RQ. Really? There's a lot of things down here in the south to feed. Oh, I've got the rod of emergency teleport. Where's my empty staff gone?
Quite a nice little dueling wizards thing I had going on there.
Really?
He beamed me, I beamed him. Yes. Everyone had a good laugh.
Ah! Stupid emergency teleport. How do we kill this guy?
Oh wait, I've lost my M1911.
I've got your M1911. I would normally have an M1911, I think. Or no.
No, that's an M1.
That's an M16, sorry. Oh nice. I feel the mines. Don't mind me.
Badum-tush.
Right. QRS. Oh, QR. E?
Keska QRL.
Ah, daren't vortex in there because there's going to be a little spelly book. Don't charm the Pearwood.
Oops.
There we go, well done. Napalm.
Oh no! Oh no!
What's up?
Oh, very nearly got bombed. Nice. Chunky salsa.
That's the wrong thing. PRS.
Wait, gonna try something to see if I remember correctly.
Okay. What, it's still alive? These guys!
Nope.
Not anymore, they're not.
How do I get out of here?
I'll help you. Sorry. Shoot your face off. My elemental! Holders. Oh no! Raise me, please. It backfires. Yeah.
Anytime. Oh, I see what backfired.
Nothing backfired. Everything worked. Spellbook there. Meteor shower. Nice.
Oh, that's terrifying.
I jumped behind you. Lad's dead.
Quick little vulture grenade there.
Let's try gas. Vortex seems a little bit overkill for one little minion. Quite healthy.
Apparently.
Is that it? Yeah. Wave 20. Well done.
Well played. And thank goodness, because I really want to go to bed.
Yeah. Yeah. It is quite late.
It's almost 2 a.m.
Well played, though. Well played.
Very well played, especially considering how long it's been.
I know, right?
Oh,
man. Good fun though. I do like a bit of Vortex. I do like a bit of Vortex.
Indeed.
Ah, you can't see me, but I am grinning with the glee of Vortex. I might need to add a little webcam to this Twitch setup so you can see my glee.
Just to capture the glee.
Well, good glee.
Indeed, very, very good games. Well played. I can't tell from the chat if Dario's still there.
Good question. I'm not sure.
Dario, if you're still here, thank you for watching us this evening.
Yes, thank you, Dario. Your company was most welcome. Welcome anytime.
Right. All that's left is to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and hope that they have a wonderful day.
Yes, exactly. Are you... Have you got the morning to relax and then heading off after that?
Yes, that's the plan. So, yeah, just hoping to do some Mandarin Spanish lessons, perhaps, and then head out in the afternoon.
Fair enough. Sounds good. Well,
I do still have one more thing to wrap as well.
Ah,
so I'll probably get that up in the morning.
Yeah, fair enough. Well, do give your folks my best, and enjoy your day, and vesela cuerda.
I will do, and you too, and do say hello to all your family as well from me.
I will do. Right, catch you later.
Adios.